What's going on, man?
Need some
money. Huh?
Please, we're gonna have to get
lost. What did she do? She asked you a question, that was it.
No, she said threatened to punch me, you heard it.
Pardon me?
She threatened to punch me.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, she didn't. No, she didn't. She didn't threaten. I've seen the whole thing. I'm a witness. I seen everything. She was just asking you where.
I'm gonna tell them that you're lying too.
I don't give a damn what you tell them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I asked you a question where I was going. No, you ignored me. I asked you where I was going.
And
you
said. Answer your question.
No, you did not. You're lying. And you're mentally ill. You should not be driving a bus of people on it. Yeah, look what you're doing. You have problems. Shame on you.
This idiot called the police
on
this lady because she asked him about.
No, I'm not taking your rest.
The destination to the valley. So he stopped the bus and he called the police. Let's get the bus number. There's the bus number.
Because he wouldn't answer the question of where I wanted to go.
It's going to be Metro 734 to the valley. She just asked for information about the bus. So this will be going on Facebook. Okay, now my editor.